Hey guys, so here with us is our project, remotely operated Amphibian analyzer and navigator. So we have used Atmega2560 as the main microcontroller for this project, and we're using three L298 drivers to drive the four motors. This project is actually powered by a lipo battery, and additional to it, we're providing it with ultrasonic sensors and level sensors, which will measure the level of water which it's supposed to be submerged in. So here we have a center propeller and a back propeller, through which this project will be able to maneuver on land, on water surface, and as well on underwater. So the body we have used is acrylic sheet. Acrylic sheet has a density slightly more than water. So to attain this negative buoyancy, or to balance between this positive and negative buoyancy, we are using wooden tires along with L clamps, which will further maneuver and help the back propellers to push the vehicle forward in water. And since we are using this wooden tires, it will also provide the positive buoyancy, which will help this project to float on water. So the motors use a high torque, high RPM motors, so that it can push on land and on water. So the central propeller, the brass propeller, and the wheel, along with Atmega2560, is a complete project.
Okay, so the communication module used by us is Zigbee. So we are using Zigbee second series, and we are using XCTU terminal to communicate with the bot. So we'll be giving short duration pulses using the keys F for forward, B for backward, L for left, and R for right. So we're providing it with short pulses. So here we go with F. B. Left. And right. Okay, so now we are into phase 2 of our testing. So this is the robot RANA traversing land and then entering into the water. So we'll be switching from land to water mode. So as you can see, we have propellers at the back and the angle brackets on the tire, which will help the bot to maneuver on the water surface. So giving the command and